Tucked within the stony reef are tiny coral polyps. Inside them, algae make sugars. But if it gets too hot, the algae make toxins. Then the polyps eject the algae, and the coral bleaches white. The algae can return if the water cools soon. Otherwise, the coral often dies. From 2014 to 2017, a bleaching apocalypse killed up to a third of the world's corals.